Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the Chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Elsie McRae, Minister, St Andrew's Parish Church, linked with Kirkpatrick, Jukesta and Womfrey Parish Churches, Moffat.
Let us take a moment to go. A moment to be still in the presence of God, a moment to reflect on our being as we journey on this earth. Feel free to close your eyes and calm your mind. So think of someone who is frightened, someone whose whole world has come crashing down, someone who is concerned for their own health or the health of their loved ones, someone facing a time of illness and yet afraid to share their pain with friend or neighbor. Think of someone who's hurting inside, someone whose pain simply will not go away, someone who's feeling rejected, unwanted, unloved, someone longing to know compassion, hope, and peace. Think of someone who is challenged mentally, emotionally, or physically. Someone who is very much aware that all is not well in their lives. Someone who causes despair and hurt to those they love. Think of someone who is broken. Someone who set out high hopes and ambitions. Someone who once had important plans for their future, but sadly, their tomorrow is covered with clouds of despair. Think of someone who's weighed down by their sense of responsibilities. Someone whose employment has lost the joy and the fulfillment it once held. Someone overwhelmed by the demands of family and friends. Someone who is burdened by the pain and suffering they see all around them. Someone who feels helpless to respond to God's suffering world. Now take a moment and think about yourself. Think about all that you carry within you. Thinking about all the things you must face in the coming days and weeks. And think of the promises of God. Promises to hold you, bless you, and love you all the days of your life. So just in the silence, bring your personal concerns to the Lord. Yes, Lord, hear these our prayers in the name of one who was and is to come. Amen.
Thank you, Reverend McRae. The next item.